Hi guys, this is Himanshu Kohli. Press the bell icon and never miss the video of Lehri TV.
Just when the rumors of the breakup of the lovebirds Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone were doing rounds, the couple has put everything to rest by exchanging an adorable conversation on social media platform. Ranveer Singh recently shared a picture on Instagram from a photo shoot where he, along with everything else in the background, was covered in red, making him look smoky hot. He captioned the picture as, "Red, red wine, stay close to me." Well, seems like Deepika couldn't resist commenting on it, and she wrote, "Oof," with a heart emoticon, to which Ranveer replied with a kiss emoticon. Deepika, in the sweetest of all gesture, replied, "Right back at you," followed with many kisses. Now this clearly indicates that all is well between the couple and they are having a great time together.
Congratulations, Lehri, for completing your 30 years. Even I'm above 30. It feels great.